the Boundless, the Retros, and finally, the Overdogs. The arena's calling.
The battle lines are drawn.
And may the best team cross them on their path to victory.
The Retro swooped up a cash box. Retros are partying like it's 2029. They've started our first cash out.
Taking damage.
Impressive steal by the Boundless. Impressive steal by the Retros.
Setting a mine. Mine the mine!
What a way to open the match. The Retros land the first cash out. The Overdogs are rising to the challenge. They're opening Vault 2.
We've hit our first team wipe. And it's a showstopper.
The Overdogs swooped up. Our destructible environment today. The Boundless have a cash out in the works.
We're exposed!
We'll need to reboot. Team wiped. the Jet Setters, the Shock and Awe, and finally, the Kingfish. Unleash our contestants! In Quick Cash, it's all about the rush for riches. The team that gathers enough cash first will seal the win.
Right you are, Scotty. Time to turn up the heat in this thrilling cash quest.
Vault 1 is being unlocked by the Shock and Awe. Here, the Shock and Awe have started our first cash out.
Tossing a frag. Frag grenade out! Shooting a flashback! Special delivery!
Jet Setters will need to try again. Team White.
They stalled for sure.
The Jet Setters are re-engaging. Target.
They just couldn't swim away from that one.
June, that one deserves a slow clap. Pure gold.
Isaac Newton would not be happy with this. Everything from contestants to grenades are going to move differently.
The Jet Setter swooped up a cash box.
Thank you.
A reminder that our contestants will not experience any muscle atrophy or skeletal deterioration during our low-gravity event. It's all fun and games in the arena. Cash out underway thanks to the Jet Setters. As they suffer a new team wipe. Awesome steal by none other than the Shock and Awe. We've got the Jet Setters returning to the arena. The Big Splash, the Kingfish, and finally, the Boundless. The stage is set, it's showtime. Welcome to Quick Cash. Our contestants will need to gather the cash faster than the rest. If they hit the goal first, they can bask in glory.
That's right, Scotty. This is going to be a nail biter.
The Big Splash are unlocking Vault 1.
Special delivery.
Up, everyone. Our first elimination is really sending a message. This match is on.
I hope we get to see more of that.
Any more of that, and we're in for one epic match.
Yes, they are starting the match's first cash out.
A devastating first team wipe just occurred.
The Kingfish swooped up a cash box. The Boundless are back and ready to avenge that team wipe. Cash out in progress, thanks to the Kingfish.
We're fastest to bank the funds, and we'll walk away victorious.
victorious. Thanks again to our sponsors and to our viewers at home.
Well, hello there. It's me, June. You've made quite the impression on our sponsors with your performance. They're asking you to sign a sponsorship deal. Pick one sponsor and support them all season long. Earn fans to unlock their exclusive gear. Gotta run. It's showtime.
the Shock and Awe, the Overdogs, and finally, the High Notes. Watch closely, folks. They're ready. Prepare for a whirlwind cash dash in Quick Cash. The team that secures a big enough stash first will triumph.
Right on the money, Scotty. Speed is key.
The High Notes are prying into vault one.
The match has its first team wipe, and it's one for the books.
The High Notes got the cash box.
Going for the revive.
The Shock and Awe picked up a cash box. The High Notes sure know how to take what they want. They just grab that cash box from their opponents. For the Shock and Awe.
That'll be a shock to their system.
The Shock and Awe are back.
Ha ha!
time for the Overdogs. They're off their game today. The Overdogs have returned to the arena. The high note swooped up a cash box.
I'm going to revive. Hold on.
Go, go, go.
The Overdogs got the cash box. The high notes will need to try again. Team wiped.
They lost their rhythm and they paid for it.
The high notes are re-entering the arena. The Overdogs have a cash out in the works. Rotten luck for the Shock and Awe. Another team wipe.
That's an absolute shock, Scotty.
Throwing a frag!
Look
out! Tossing a flash! Scooping things up!
The Shock and Awe and Taker are charging back into the arena. Team respawned. I guess that cash out isn't going anywhere. Nice anti-theft play. Complete a cash out, proving once and for all that every dog has its day. And there's another vault available for our cash-hungry teams. The Shock and Awe stunned the crowd, opening Vault 3.
Okay, let's go!
The Shock and Awe got the cash box.
Hot dog! On behalf of all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching.